put Albert up. If I have now to save the world, I've spent 55 minutes defining the problem. I really must learn to pay attention to that one. Anyway, one other quick thing. Planning. I apologise if I'm teaching you to suck editing, but I want us to do a very basic plan, because a lot of issues can be avoided if we've got a plan in place, and yes, we need to review it, we need to check it. But we've been talking about areas of conflict, which are around, we know what we need to achieve, but we can't get the plan to get there. So, the planning process. We all do this instinctively. It's about giving you your photo and the confidence to break it down a little bit. So, our example today finishes off is, what are we going to have for tea? Or, what shall we have for tea?